How do you take screenshot on iPhone 17, iPhone 17 Air and iPhone 17 Pro? That's what we are going to learn in today's video. Hey guys, I'm Rahul from TechEvo Pro, and without any further delay, let's learn how to take screenshots on iPhone. In order to take screenshots on iPhone 17 series, whether it is iPhone 17, iPhone 17 Air or iPhone 17 Pro, what you have to do is you have to press the volume up button and power button simultaneously. So press the volume up button and power button simultaneously, and this will take screenshot on your iPhone, and a thumbnail will also appear here. And once the screenshot is taken, here you can do multiple things. You can either X out, and this will just delete the screenshot. So in case you took a screenshot that is not okay, or you wanted to take screenshot of something different but it took something different one and you don't want to keep that, then you can simply tap on X and this will just delete the screenshot. And apart from that, you can also tap on done checkmark, and this will provide you with the various options, whether you want to save to photos or save to files directly, or in a quick note, or just copy and delete, or just delete screenshot. Since we want to save it to photos, so we will tap on save to photos, and this screenshot will be saved to photos. You can see that here. And further, you can do few more things as well here. Like you can tap on this markup tool option and then add some markup annotations, like select any pencil and change the color and then annotate it like this. And once done with that, you can simply tap on done checkmark again and tap on save to photos to save it. Or you can also tap on share icon and directly share it using AirDrop or using any other methods of your choice. So this is the basic way to take screenshots on iPhone 17, iPhone 17 Air, iPhone 17 Pro and other iPhones running on iOS 26. But if you have an iPhone running on older iOS, that is iOS 18 or earlier, then you don't need to go through this hassle of taking screenshot and then tapping on done again or selecting to X out. And that was a good thing because you just took screenshot and that was saved to photos without the need to confirm you here again. But now with iOS 26, here you get the option to X out as well and just delete it without saving to your photos app. And some users might prefer this option because this just saves their photos library from filling up with unnecessary screenshots. But if you are someone like me who doesn't want to go through all this hassle, then you can re-enable that feature in iOS 26 as well. To do that, you have to just go to settings and then scroll down and select general. Here you have to scroll a bit and there you will find screen capture. Tap on that and now you are in screen capture settings of your iPhone. Here you can see that full screen previews is enabled. So I just need to tap here to turn it off, and after that the screenshots taken will be automatically saved to photos library without the need for me to confirm it. And this way you will be able to quickly take screenshots and save to photos gallery on your iPhone. And by the way, there is another quicker way to take screenshots on your iPhone 17, iPhone 17 Air and iPhone 17 Pro series iPhones or any older iPhones as well. And for that, you have to just double tap on the back of your iPhone and this will take screenshot automatically. But to enable this feature, you have to make some changes in your settings. Go to settings and then scroll and tap on accessibility. Here you have to scroll a bit and then select the option for touch. Now you have to scroll a bit and here on the bottom you will see back tap, which is on my iPhone, but this may be off by default on your iPhone. So you have to tap on that and then select the option for double tap or triple tap depending upon your preferences. I have selected double tap because that's what I found easier. And once selected, from none you have to scroll and select screenshot, and that way whenever you will double tap on the back of your iPhone, this will take screenshot easily. And that's the quickest way to take screenshots on your iPhone, whether it is iPhone 17, iPhone 17 Air or iPhone 17 Pro or any older iPhones as well. I hope you found this video helpful and now you will be able to take screenshots on your iPhone. And by the way, if you want to learn how to record your iPhone screen with audio, then make sure to tap here to watch this video. Thanks for watching.